Scam Alert. Steve Burness of the Better Business Bureau is with me now, and he's here to talk about charity scams, but I think this IRS tax scam bears repeating. Unbelievably, we reported the other day that the scam is up 400%. Why are people still falling for this scam?
It's still falling for it because it works. People are scared of the IRS, and the IRS does not do this, and consumers really have never seen this before. The IRS will not call you, tell you you owe back taxes, or you got to pay it in a half hour or an hour, or you're going to go to jail, be deported, or something like that. The IRS does not work like that. The scam is working because consumers continue to give them the money because they're getting scared. The phone says IRS. They believe it's the IRS.
And they panic.
They panic. And basically, the caller ID can be spoofed, and you can say anything you want with a cheap $20 program. So please tell your friends, loved ones, neighbors. The IRS scam is hot, prevalent nationally,
okay,
and people are falling for it, and they don't need to.
Another scam that's popping up is the charity scam. Now, this one's unbelievable. How does it work, Steve?
It's truly heartless, Angela. Basically, what it does is that a consumer sends money to a charity,
mm-hmm,
and it's usually for a lot of money, you know, $10,000, $20,000. And basically, they call back and say, you know what, I made a mistake. I didn't mean to give that much money to you. I need $10,000 back from that. So the charity writes the money back, deposits the check, and then write their own check back to the scam artist, and that check then bounces.
So these are actually charities that are falling for this scam.
Charities are falling for the scam. It's relatively new to the charity realm as well. So please, charities, be careful. The scam artists are under many different names as well. So they send you a check, and a tip-off to the rip-off, as I call it, is they ask for money back. Oh, we made a mistake. Could you send us a $10,000 back of the $20,000? Well, of course you do that because you're giving half of the money back, not the full thing, but unfortunately, you think you only have 3 days for the check to clear, when in essence, it really takes 30 days for a check to clear a bank. So consumers in their mind, businesses think in their mind that they have 3 days, if the check is good. It's not. You have to wait the 30 days really before a check is that. But the tip-off to rip-off is that basically asking for money back on a donation. That's a scam. It's happening nationally. It's happening locally here in Chicago.
And of course, people can use your new tracker system to call the Better Business Bureau or email the Better Business Bureau that there's an issue, correct?
Correct. Anytime you see a scam happening or something you want to know about a scam, go to a scam tracker. It's an international site. And basically at the BBB.org website, you can find out, and it's a heat map where the scams are happening and what is happening in your specific area. And you can put your own scam in there to prevent this from happening to somebody else.
Thank you for that update, Steve, as
My
always.
My pleasure.